சென்னையை அடுத்த படூரில் உள்ள ஹிந்துஸ்தான் பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் பல்கலைக்கழக தின விழா கடந்த மே மாதம் 3ஆம் தேதி பல்கலைக்கழக அரங்கில் வெகு சிறப்பாக நடைபெற்றது. இந்நிகழ்ச்சிக்கு எம்ஜிபி அசோசியேட்ஸ் பிரைவேட் லிமிடெட் நிறுவனத்தின் நிர்வாக இயக்குனர் திரு எம்ஜி பொடுவால் சிறப்பு விருந்தினராக கலந்து கொண்டார். ஹிந்துஸ்தான் பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் இயக்குனர் திரு அசோக் வர்கீஸ் தலைமை தாங்கினார். இறை வணக்கத்துடனும் பல்கலைக்கழக கீதத்துடனும் இவ்விழா இனிதே துவங்கியது. ஹிந்துஸ்தான் பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் பதிவாளர் டாக்டர் பொன் ராமலிங்கம் அனைவரையும் வரவேற்று பேசினார்.
எம்ஜிபி அசோசியேட்ஸ் பிரைவேட் லிமிடெட். So today this program, it has been made a grand celebration. All the deans, HODs, staff members and also students who are present here. Thank you.
பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் துணைவேந்தர் டாக்டர் எஸ் ராமச்சந்திரன் ஆண்டறிக்கையை சமர்ப்பித்தார்.
I'm stepping into the 32nd year of success in academic arena. During this long journey, we are proud to state that we have had numerous accomplishments. Over the years, we have carved a niche for ourselves amongst the cluster of education institutions within the city and across the nation. And we will continue to spread our wings far and wide to achieve world recognition. As a testimony to our growth, the recently held NARF rankings indicate that our institution is number 2 in Chennai among the private institutions. Mr. Asok Vargis, Director, received Raindrops Edupreneur Awards 2015 as the Outstanding Educationist of Tamil Nadu on 5th September 2015. The National Institute for Ranking Framework, an initiative of Ministry of Human Resources Development, Government of India, in its first ever India ranking 2016, has ranked HEETS among the top engineering institutions in the private category. The ranks are as below. At All India level, 31st rank. At South India, 28th rank. In Tamil Nadu, 13th rank. And in Chennai, 2nd rank. So this summarizes the activities for this academic year with the active participation and cooperation of the staff, students and faculty. I'm sure that we will achieve greater heights. Thank you.
பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் இயக்குனர் திரு அசோக் வர்கீஸ் தலைமை உரையாற்றினார்.
Well, it will be standing first in the class or first place in the competition or first place in a debate or for some a first child maybe. But today, I am here to talk about the number 2. To how many of you is the number 2 an achievement? Of course, 2 is not far beyond behind the number 1. Yes, Hindustan is ranked by the Ministry of HRD, the Government of India, as 2nd in Chennai, across the private engineering institutions. Across a ranking of more than 3,000 institutions across India. Our Vice Chancellor has read out all the details about the ranking as well. So the first time in the history of our nation, the government has conducted an extensive study and ranked us. It feels good to be on top of the world. Now, how does an institution stay on top? The answer to that lies in each of your hands. The reward for hard work is more work. It's difficult to come to the top. But staying on top is even more difficult. So what can you do to stay on top? One, teamwork. I think we have done so far so good as a team, we need to continue. Two, goal setting. I think the faculty all had a meeting with our, headed by our Vice Chancellor and the Deans, where we had a professional consulting group, the KPMG, who had come and given a brief on the vision document over which we are going to work on over the next 10 years or so. I would request all the faculty to share the same with the students so we can all be on the same level playing field and we all know what we are supposed to do over the next few years as a team. Again, I emphasize. 3, to stay focused. You cannot be an achiever without being focused. Can you pass your exams without being focused? No. The important thing is to stay focused. There are so many distractions today and you can lose your focus just like that. 4, listen to your teachers and study hard. No, study harder. 5, and teachers should listen to the vice chancellor and the deans and the heads. I would like to commend our faculty for their dedication and hard work. We have won many laurels because of the quality of education and values which you all impart every day to the students. Hindustan is under a lot of pressure to perform. The ministry has given a tall order to every university in the country to comply with so that India can stay ahead amongst the nations. Hindustan is one of the first to introduce the new CDCS system in our country. MHRD has mandated that all institutions across India implement the system. In the interest of the students, we have introduced this new concept, including the OBE, which is the outcome-based education. India is one of the last countries to implement these student-friendly systems. And Hindustan is a relatively new university, not even 10 years, but yet we have taken on such challenges. Keeping in mind the benefits for the graduates, the staff and students must have faith and deliver the system. I wish the Hindustan family the very best, and let us keep our founders' vision alive. Make every man a success and no man a failure. Thank you.
சிறப்பு விருந்தினருக்கு பூங்கொத்து கொடுத்து நினைவு பரிசும் வழங்கப்பட்டன. பின்னர் சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் திரு எம்ஜி பொடுவால் சிறப்புரையாற்றினார்.
In a university or a college day like this, the speaker is expected to advise, motivate and everything to the students. But today the students, they don't need any motivation or any advice. They know what they are supposed to do, how they are supposed to do, and from the report, even otherwise, I know about your institution and you are all doing exceedingly well. Friends, I have seen from my experience for the last more than 38 years, interacting with students and with industries, there are just 127 basic equations that any engineer working in the field, and this is amply applicable even for the faculty members as well. Just 127 equations, irrespective of your specialization or branch. And if you really understand its meaning and if you are able to apply it in practice, you are going to be a really, really successful engineer. And you become, once you become a managing director of a company, you will see that is your strength. So friends, a practical application of the theory that you learn. The first opportunity for you is in the engineering college. So friends, you are in such a wonderful institute. Make the best use of the facilities and opportunities given to you. And today, if you have the desire, there is opportunity for you to get anything. You can learn any subject, you can clarify any of your doubts, and you need not always think of maybe this situation. In those days, if you want to know what is happening inside an IC engine, probably somebody has made us a wooden model, a cross-sectional model. Then we will see the piston. When somebody is explaining us a piston slap excitation, it was very difficult for us to realize. Whereas today, we do this through the 3D modeling and simulate it. If the piston slap excitation is more than 0.001, what can happen to our entire engine and the system? It can be simulated and understood. So what I am trying to say is that today the facilities available to you to understand any subject is wonderful. Make use of it. Friends, again I reiterate, please go back to the basics. Make a firm foundation with the basics. You will definitely be successful in your career. Thank you very much.
இவ்விழாவின் சிறப்பம்சமாக ஹெச்எலன்ஸ் இதழை சிறப்பு விருந்தினர் வெளியிட திரு அசோக் வர்கீஸ் அவர்கள் பெற்றுக்கொண்டார். பின்னர் கடந்த கல்வியாண்டில் சிறப்பாக பணிபுரிந்த பல்கலைக்கழக ஆசிரியர்களுக்கும் ஊழியர்களுக்கும் பல்வேறு போட்டிகள் மற்றும் தேர்வுகளில் வெற்றி பெற்ற மாணாக்கர்களுக்கும் சிறப்பு பரிசுகள் வழங்கப்பட்டன. இந்துஸ்தான் பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் கவுன்சிலிற்கு மாணாக்கர்கள் தேர்வு செய்யப்பட்டு பணியமர்த்தப்பட்டனர்.
ஏரோ ட்ரெஷரர் அகில் ஓட்டோ, தென் தேர் ஆர் 20 மெம்பர்ஸ் இன் தி எக்ஸிகியூட்டிவ் கமிட்டி. ஐ டு
சோலம்லி
ஸ்வேர் தட்
ஐ வில்
டெலிஜென்ட்லி
எக்ஸிக்யூட்
தி பொசிஷன் ஆஃப்
பல்கலைக்கழகத்தின் அகாடமிக் டீன் டாக்டர் என் வாசுதேவன் அனைவருக்கும் நன்றி கூறினார்.
Your speech was very inspiring and you have shared a very valuable experience to our students and you have motivated us by way of your speech. Thank you very much for coming here, sir, and I wish to thank the chief guest as well as his wife for sparing time with us in this evening. Thank you very much, madam.
மாணாக்கர்களின் கண்கவர் கலை நிகழ்ச்சிகளுடன் இவ்விழா இனிதே நிறைவுற்றது.